No, it was tucked in.
Sierra? Sierra? This record company was founded by Barry Gordy Jr. and incorporated on April 14, 1960 in Detroit, Michigan. Motown played an important role in the racial integration of popular music as an African-American-owned record label that achieved great success. Tonight, the first grade is going to give you a little taste of the Motown sound with a song written by Barry Gordy Jr. that was one of Motown's first big hits. I think we have a couple of teachers that are gonna help them out. You feel free to twist in your feet to Do You Love Me, recorded by the Contours. How about a round of applause?
Thank you.